Good morning, everybody. How are you today? Yes, good. I'm fine too. Show me your homework. Yes, good. Who can tell me? What did you study yesterday? Yes, yesterday we study about Teacher Leah. We study about the end. Okay? You say together. One. Yes, and. Two. Yes, and. Three. Yes, and. Good. Clap your hand for yourself together. Yeah. Uh-oh. If you want to see letter, okay? Tell me. What's letter? Yeah, A. B. C, D, E, F. G, and then I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, teacher, P, and then, who can tell me what's letter after P? Yeah. Q, E, R, S, T, U, V, W, H, Y, Z. Good. Clap your hands together. Okay. Who can tell teacher what day is it today? Yeah, good. Today is Wednesday. What month is it? It's May. What is the date? The date is 13. What letters are on the top? T-A are on the top. What year is it? It's 2020. Now repeat after teacher together. Wednesday. 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 May. 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 13th. 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 2020. 2020. 2020. Alphabet. 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 Okay. Who can tell me what will we learn today? Yay! We will learn the alphabet. It means we study the letter in the alphabet book. Okay? Prepare it already? Yes, good. Come in. Okay, look at it. Oh my God. Now, before I continue to the other unit, please review with teacher together. Yeah. Review. Review. Capital A. Capital A. Capital A. Small A. Small A. Small A. Who know what is this? Yeah, this is an ant. Say together, ant. A N T. Ant. A N T. Ant. A N T. Ant. Good. Now, close your eye. Ding, ding. When I say, open your eye, you open your eye together. One, two, three, open your eye. Yay, look at here. Today, you study about unit 6. Okay? Letter B. Pages 23 and 24. Okay? Now repeat after the teacher. Unit 6. Unit 6. Unit 6. Letter B. Letter B. Letter B. Pages 23 and 24. Pages 23 and 24. Pages 23 and 24. Now you look at here. The activity 1. Color and read the letter B. So, please repeat after teacher. Activity 1. Activity 1. Activity 1. Color, 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 and read, read, read the letter B, letter B, letter B. Okay, now you see capital B and small B. So please look at teacher together. Letter B said that, teacher, I want all of your students know me. Okay. Capital B. Repeat after teacher, okay? Capital B. Capital B. Capital B. And then we will study about the letter, small letter. Small letter B. You say, small B. Okay? Small B. Repeat, okay? Speak together. Small B. Good. B, B, B. Okay? Good. Now, you look at here. We will color. Color inside our letter B together, okay? Now you open your book on page 23. Okay, 23 here. The alphabet book open on page 23, okay? Unit 6, letter B. Activity 1, color, read. Huh? Teacher, color, read the letter B, okay? So, today, I want all the students use the yellow color pencil, okay? You see? Yellow. And then you color inside our letter B together, okay? Inside. After you color already, you will get like teacher. So I just do the model for you. So all the students must color all. Capital B, small B, capital B, small B, capital B, small B. Okay, do it. So I will stick on the whiteboard that you can see and you color like teacher, okay? Yeah, I put here for you. Now, can you do activity 2? Activity 2. Activity 2. Dress, 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 and read, read, read the letter B, letter B, letter B. Okay, now you see capital B and small B. Okay, now please take out your small writing board and your marker. Okay, try with teacher together. Look and try. Letter B start from the top to the bottom, okay? The first step have 3 steps. The first step is start from the bottom up. Ui, teacher. Start from the top to the bottom, okay? And then start from the top again. Curve right. And curve right here. Okay? And small B, we start from the top to the bottom. And then you put your marker in the middle. Curve right and move like that. Okay? So you will get small B. Capital B, small B. Now we practice together. Start from the top. Okay? Start from the top to the bottom. And then put on the top. Curve right. Curve right. You see? Capital B. Small B, we start from the top to the bottom also. And then we put our marker on the middle. Move your hand, curve. Like that. Okay. Capital B, small B. Do it together. Top to bottom. Round and round. Here, start from the top to the bottom. And then put in the middle. Curve right. Okay. Now you get capital B, small B, capital B, small B. Our exercise today, I ask all the students trace the letter B. So you trace capital B and small B together. Okay? Today we study about capital B and small B. Okay? You color and trace. Out. Now, time that we have quiz. Prepare everything on your table already. We will do the quiz together. Okay? Practice together. Bye bye.